A fraction is a number of the form m over n, where m and n are integers and n is not equal to 0. The integer m is called the numerator of the fraction and the integer n is called the denominator. For example, minus 9 over 4 is a fraction where minus 9 is the numerator and 4 is the denominator of the fraction. Such numbers are called rational numbers, and every integer k is a rational number because k is equal to the fraction k over 1. For example, the integer 9 is a rational number because 9 is equal to 9 over 1, which is a fraction where 9 is the numerator and 1 is the denominator. If both the numerator m and denominator n, where n is not equal to 0, are multiplied by the same non-zero integer, the resulting fraction will be equivalent to m over n numbers. For example, multiplying the numerator and denominator of the fraction minus 9 over 4 by 3 and 4, we can get that minus 9 over 4 is equal to minus 27 over 12 equals minus 36 over 16, because minus 9 times 4 equals minus 36, where 4 times 4 equals 16, and minus 9 times 3 equals minus 27, where 4 times 3 equals 12. Thus, minus 36 over 16 and minus 27 over 12 are the equivalent fractions of minus 9 over 4. For all integers m and n, the fractions minus m over n and m over minus n are equivalent to each other. For example, multiplying the numerator and denominator of the fraction minus 9 over 4 by minus 1 gives minus 9 over 4 is equal to 9 over minus 4, because minus 9 times minus 1 equals 9 and 4 times minus 1 is equal to minus 4. 9 over minus 4 is the equivalent fraction of minus 9 over 4. If both the numerator and denominator of a fraction have a common factor, then the numerator and denominator can be factored and the fraction can be reduced to an equivalent fraction. For example, 91 over 65 is a fraction where 91 is the numerator, which equals 13 times 7, and 65 is the denominator, which is equal to 13 times 5. Here we can see that 13 is the common factor of the numerator and denominator of the fraction. Thus, they can be factored and the fraction is equal to 13 times 7 over 13 times 5. Thus, the fraction can be reduced to a fraction 7 over 5. And so, 7 over 5 is the equivalent fraction of the fraction 91 over 65. To add or subtract fractions with same denominator, the numerators are added or subtracted when the denominator remains same. For example, if we want to add the fractions minus 7 over 5, 1 over 5 and 4 over 5 with same denominator 5, the numerators minus 7, 1 and 4 are added when the denominator 5 remains same, and the addition of the numerators results in minus 2, thus the addition of the fractions results in minus 2 over 5. Similarly, if we want to subtract the fraction minus 2 over 15 from the fraction 10 over 15, we can subtract minus 2 from 10, which results in 10 plus 2 equals 12, when the denominator 15 remains same, because both the fraction have same denominator. Thus, the subtraction of the fractions results in 12 over 15. To add or subtract fractions with different denominators, first find a common denominator, which is a common multiple of two different denominators. For example, we can consider the addition of the fractions 2 over 3 and minus 4 over 5. We can notice that 15 will be the common denominator of the equivalent fractions, considering the different denominators 3 and 5. Then convert both fractions to equivalent fractions with same denominator 15, where 15 is the common multiple of two different denominators 3 and 5. Considering the fraction 2 over 3, the equivalent fraction will be 10 over 15. And considering the fraction minus 4 over 5, the equivalent fraction will be minus 12 over 15. To get the denominator 15, we need to multiply both the numerator and denominator of 2 over 3 by 5. And to get the denominator 15, we need to multiply both the numerator and denominator of minus 4 over 5 by 3. Thus, we get the equivalent fraction, and finally, we need to add the numerators and keep the common denominator, which is 15. So if we add the numerators of the equivalent fraction, the addition results in minus 2. Thus, the addition of the fractions 2 over 3 and minus 4 over 5 results in minus 2 over 15. To multiply fractions, multiply the numerators and multiply the denominators. For example, if we want to multiply the fractions minus 1 over 5, minus 3 over 5, and 2 over 3, we need to multiply the numerators minus 1, minus 3, and 2, and their multiplication results in 6. And the multiplication of the denominators 5, 5, and 3 results in 75. Thus, the result of the multiplication of the fractions is equal to 6 over 75. To divide one fraction by another, first invert the second fraction, that is, find its reciprocal. Then multiply the first fraction by the inverted fraction. For example, 1 over 4 divided by 3 over 7. The second fraction is 3 over 7, and the reciprocal of the fraction is 7 over 3. So we need to multiply the first fraction, 1 over 4, by the inverted fraction, or the reciprocal fraction, 7 over 3. Thus, the division results in 7 over 12. Thanks for watching. Perceive, persevere, practice. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thanking you from Higher Study Prep.